I'm gonna teach you guys, without using a funnel, how to pour oil in the oil pan of your mower or car without spilling it. And really, all you have to do is just pour the oil onto the dipstick. It'll slowly go in there. See? 100% no spillage. And you're done with it. And close it off. Simple, easy. That's only if you don't have a funnel. But if you have one, use it.